The best way to track the patterns in your blood glucose levels is to keep a blood glucose log. Some meters come with a built-in electronic log that downloads to your computer. You can also create your own in a notebook or on your computer, or use the diabetes management software that comes with certain meters. To find meters that use this software, you can refer to the list of meters in the ADA's 2011 Consumer Guide at diabetes.org. You can also find a sample blood glucose log at azhealth.com/diabetes. Every meter comes with a paper diary, and you can get them free from the meter manufacturer. Or you can print out your results from the software. Every time you check your blood glucose, use your log to write down your reading, the time of day, any recent activity, and any food you may have eaten before using your meter. Then, write some notes about what factors you think might be affecting your blood glucose levels and how. The more detail you write in your journal or enter in the software notes, the easier it'll be to notice any patterns in your blood glucose levels and what might be causing them. Make sure to bring your journal every time you meet with your diabetes educator or healthcare provider.